So, did you hear the news about Chen's child? Holy guacamole! I didn't know the news would come this soon. Because his child was born on April 29th, and April is like EXO's month. So this is a super EXO month, because it's EXO's debut date, Taehyun's birthday, and now Chen's daughter. My brain can't comprehend what was happening last night. I went bonkers. I was like crying, and I started laughing, and then I started crying again, and then I was just laying in bed going crazy, texting everybody at the news. Oh my gosh. But I was extremely happy. Holy guacamole. This little child is deemed as EXO's princess now, and she is a princess. If you really think about it, out of all the EXO members, she's gonna be the oldest child out of all the EXO members' children. Did you think about that? I don't think so. And then what else was there? There's a lot of congratulations last night. And then there's a lot of last night. It was an interesting time. So I congratulate Chen, his wife, and his whole entire family that with this whole event. Oh my gosh. And then people were speculating. If you think about it, if the child was born this month, then around the time when Chen and his wife got the news of her pregnancy, then that'd be around middle of 2019, right? In middle of 2019, Chen released a song cover. The song was named Gift. So if you think about it, the daughter was the gift. Smart brain, smart brain. I can't believe that actually happened. I can't believe it. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy. It's ridiculous. My brain can't really function today because I was doing a lot of homework assignments and then taking in the news of Chen's child coming to the world. Oh, wow. That is crazy. I'd like to give big congratulations because they are going to be the happiest family ever. I hope they are living their lives really well and healthy, and for them to stay safe, for all of you to stay safe. And I will see you next time, and goodbye. Bye.